sign as witnesses that Tonya would be your wedded wife. Would you love and cherish her, provide and care for her in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, exercise patience, kindness, and forbearance toward her, live with her in peace as becomes a faithful Christian husband, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only under her for as long as you both shall live. Tonya, you in the presence of God and these witnesses, take Teddy to be your wedded husband. Will you love and cherish him with health and sickness, in prosperity and adversity? Share with him the joys and sorrows of life. Exercise patience, kindness, and forbearance toward him. Live with him in peace as becomes a faithful Christian love. And forsaking all others, keep yourselves only unto him as long as you both shall live. The God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, be with you and bless this union abundantly through Jesus Christ our Lord. And when God is joined together, let not man go asunder. Go forth as husband and wife, live in peace, fear God, and keep his commandments. Amen.
Give a big hand to Mr. and Mrs. Teddy and Tonya.